All right, guys, it's the Blazing Blogger, Dr. Greenbeard here, and I just wanted to hop on and explain to you my situation and why not being specific with my clear and definite purpose threw me for a loop. Basically, what happened was, is back in April, I said, by the end of July, I want to basically be in control. I want to have accumulated $30,000. And that's pretty much what I left it at. I wanted to generate $30,000 of income. I didn't say I wanted to generate it, you know, in cash in my hand or in deposits in my bank account or in the form of gold bullion. I didn't specify. Well, here it is, August 9th, and I don't have $30,000 cash. But here's what I do have. I now have the ability to where I don't have to pay rent. So for the next 2 years, I won't be paying rent. So that's basically, we'll say right now I pay $1,100 a month. Well, that right there for 12 months, we're looking at 24,000 bucks basically. If not, we're looking at what, 25,000, 26 grand right there, plus electric, water, gas, all those things are going to be covered. So yeah, I don't necessarily have 30,000 cash here, but I've accumulated $30,000 of basically of wealth. I didn't specify how I wanted the $30,000. So now, you know, with what I've done by having my blog and blogging and blogging and blogging, people were, you know, their attention was grabbed. They saw what I was doing. They know what I've done in the past. And they basically said, wait a minute. This guy has that 3-year mortgage video out. He has all these ideas. Yeah, we're going to take a shot. We want this guy to get, we want to lock this guy down. We want to put video cameras on him. And we just want him to be a patient. Film yourself being a patient for a year and let's see what happens. So I wasn't specific in my clear and definite purpose about how I would receive, you know, the $30,000. But make no mistake, I reached my goal. I was a few days late. Now let's say, you know, obviously July 31st, August 9th, 9 days, wow. But trust me, if I told you that you were going to be 9 days late to not have to pay rent or bills for 2 years to do what you love to do, you would consider that a major success. But the point of the story is, I wasn't clear, I wasn't concise with my clear and definite purpose. So make sure you're exactly specific. State exactly what you want. State when you want it by. And be specific about the services you're going to render and the form in which your wealth or your riches will come back to you, because they will, my friends. They will. If you set a clear and definite purpose and you have desire and you have passion, there's only one result, and that's success. All right, everybody, I hope you enjoyed this video. Right underneath this video, you're going to see a link. It's going to say, hey, join up with the Prosperity Team. I'm going to tell you this right now, just from experience. Lock arms with the people doing the things you want to do. Because what you'll find is those that are positive and on the up and up and constantly striving and accepting no, not accepting no for an answer, those people will put you around other people and in situations and in positions to where luck can meet up with opportunity and run its course. All right, everybody, right underneath this video, click the button. Look at all the benefits you have of having simply blogging. All right, just check it out. Click the button, take action, make a clear and definite purpose, and it will work exactly the way that it's supposed to. I'm proof. I wasn't specific. Did I get my $30,000? Of course. I just wish I would ask for it in cash. All right, everybody, have a good night. We'll see you soon. I got to get back to messing with the fam.